Alright, welcome back to the channel, people. So Diablo, we're sitting at level 69 and a half. Today we're going to get to level 75. That's the goal, level 75. So we have to increase our levels by 5.5 levels. So let's go ahead and get into it. If you guys are new, subscribe. And we are actually running on the crazier settings today, the hardest settings, the Torment settings. Torment is the highest level. It's going to be extremely insane. If you guys like, subscribe, and all that stuff, all right? All right, so we're going to the Heart of Sin, and we need to destroy the Sin Heart. This is not an easy mission. This is very difficult. Dogs or summon our devil.
Need more time.
Good. So this is hard. Kill Asmodan in the Heart of the Sith. This is going to be extremely difficult.
This is where Asmodan's evil thrives and festers. Not for long.
Need more time.
not ready yet. Need more time. Not ready yet. Need healing.
Strange magic radiates from these foes.
A powerful
enemy. I cannot
we
carry
have laid
more.
Low.
I am returning to town.
After everything we have been through together, we are nearly done. Asmodan will die by our hands.
Yeah, we're gonna have to organize our equipment. We got way too much stuff. Alright, here we go.
I've got some new items you might need, friend. We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.
That's true. Two-handed, so that doesn't really matter. Two-handed again. One-handed. Now if it's worth less and the leveling is lower, then I'm gonna sell it. You know what I'm saying? Cold resistance. No, we need electrical resistance, most likely. Lightning resistance. Physical resistance. No. We need lightning. Plus 89 resistance to lightning. Lightning is where we're getting kind of screwed up. Fire resistance plus 112. Again, lightning resistance needed. Increase gold. Yeah, I think we're good here. Now let's do repairs. Alright. Check his armor, see if he's anything decent.
Be careful out there. We need you.
Stack the rest, if we can. poison resistance, lightning resistance. Okay. This looks good. Let's head back. Wish us luck, people. Wish us luck. To deal 20% area damage on hit. Reduce cooldown of all skills by 8%. I'm gonna try it. And if we need to be socketed. Nope. I think we're good. Alright, here we go.
Needs more time.
Explosion corpse took us out.
Not ready yet. time. Need more time.
Every now and then I'll use fresh. That's the way they got full max.
Need more time.
Just a little further, and then we will vanquish the darkness forever.
We'll see. We'll find out. Honestly, a little bit nervous about it, you know? Because it's on the max difficulty, and this is the first day we've done this. Oh crap, here we go. Oh, that thing is huge.
Not ready yet.
Got some fireball on me. The good news is he's pretty slow. He has to doesn't quite like big tree.
Need more time.
I'm sure that fireball is super cool.
Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
So one hit. We're going to have to go back to town center and rebuild. So we need to be very careful of that fireball. It's no joke. Go repair our armor and.
I've got some new items you might need, friend.
That's two-handed, though. Yeah, one-handed. Nah. Okay. Here we go. Unless we can hire a stronger person to come with us.
I can't believe that we're still alive.
This place is built to fight barbarians.
Level 5, level 15, level 20. I need someone who can heal me. Heals you in a Templar, provides life regeneration for you in a Templar. There is a massive blow to an enemy. So I'm gonna
lead the way to glory.
Death may be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can.
You're going down into the crater itself. Would you like something to eat? It's not something you should do on an empty stomach.
I wish we could hire more people.
Aha! I knew you'd need my help.
See, it won't let us.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
Wait a minute, can I transfer stuff over to this guy up here? Let's see if I can. Let's go to my stash box. Let's try and equip my buddy here with some better armor and weapons. Thank you. go buy him a bunch of stuff. See if it works. We'll just do one thing. Say, like, whatever is the most expensive thing. 28 G's right here. Yeah. Chest armor. And let's see if we can equip it. Yes, we can. Alright. We're gonna deck this guy out, man.
No.
What do you mean no? Mm-hmm. 200, yeah?
No.
Okay, give me a one-handed weapon. It's not for Witch Doctor. I probably have better stuff over in my stash box than this guy does. Rare shoulders. Braces. This guy some boots. Rare pants. If he can have endless rings, but we'll find out. Alright, Templar. Let me fix you up a little bit.
This will help. Good thought.
No.
It's just the thing. I will use this.
You can equip rings, right?
Ah, good.
Get this guy some rings, man. Okay, let's trick it out, Templar, right now.
A good choice.
Fixing you up, buddy. He needs braces and shoulders. He's got a rare shield as well. I have any shoulders for him. Oh yeah, right here. Let's give this guy a shield.
Thank you.
This guy some shoulders. Give this guy some braces.
Excellent.
And I think that's all he needs like a stash, like a belt. Best one I got for you, man, is this one. Best one I got for you, my dude.
This will aid me.
And you need a helmet. Do I have an extra helmet sitting around? A mask, eh? Beauty mask. Witch Doctor. I don't think that would be equipped for him. We can try it, but I don't think it'll work. Yeah, see, he needs to have like a helmet. Alright, man, that's all I can do for you, bro. Hopefully you appreciate it. Yeah, we got rid of his normal default crappy stuff and upgraded him, so. Alright, here we go. So we can do a little bit better this time. Alright, give me dogs. Summon me a big one. Yep. Right away, just slow and we're on it. Let him run away. He pushed me with that. Got it.
More time.
Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Insignificant.
Not ready yet.
Okay, here comes that fireball again.
Need more time.
You are no match for the Lord of Sin.
Enough for that. I wish you were
Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Need more time.
Insignificant whelp.
More time.
it, Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. No one escapes the wages of sin.
I need healing.
Still dropping two bombs. Be careful.
Feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Okay, we're gonna just pull those massive bubbles. The rest of the guys.
No one escapes.
Goodness, he dropped a lot of loot.
I need to go back.
Oh, so we got quite a decent amount of upgrades from that. Weapon. A rare shield. I think we can actually transfer some of this over to our dude. Yeah, we'll do that right now. We'll upgrade this guy real quick.
Ah, good.
I don't think we can do that. No, it's just red. It's got a bit of shoulder.
Ah, good.
Go repair and sell some stuff.
I've got some new items you might need, friend.
No way.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Nia, and Tyrion?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Adria, when?
Enter the portal of heaven.
This devastation defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyrael. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
I know how he feels, but we have to.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
It was not because of you. This was Diablo's work. You did everything you could.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the primeval.
You must not give in to doubt, Tyrael. You became one of us. And now you must live and fight as one of us. Give in to despair if you must. Or come and fight with me.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
All right. So what's next? We have to kill this Kaku and his minions.
Not ready yet. More time. Need more time.
I have resistance to magic, so fireball shouldn't throw me too much.
Not ready yet.
They're actually not doing that much damage, so I'm absorbing more than these damage. This is plus 18.
Need more time.
That's why I like it barely lowering. This guy's true.
Need more time.
Oh,
more time. The truth bans you.
Ah, main thing about this one is trying to keep it this way. And his minions that gang up on you and you can't pin them.
Needs more time.
I'm belly popping.
Your gate comes.
Not too tough. Like I said, it's not at highest level.
Not ready yet. Your heart.
Die!
strike is true. You do not.
Texts describe the terror demons as unconquerable foes, the dreams of Diablo made flesh. They appear in shadow to torment their victims, and then, in shadow, they vanish. The mere sight of one drove a Herodrim to madness, leaving him screaming and clawing at his eyes until the end of his days.
Well then. I just fixed up my assistant slash hired gun. Fixed up his armor and his weapon. Alright, where are we going to next? I still can't believe we didn't level up. Oh, we just need like 3 million XP.
I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the Scroll of Fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then my destiny is unknown. Write it with me, or watch all of creation burn around you.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
I will find her, and hope will be restored to the heavens.
Keep your guard up. There are foes at every turn.
Need more time.
More!
demon. Level 70, good experience. Alright, let's go ahead and upgrade this guy as well as myself. Shoulders.
Ah, good.
Yes, now he's got a helm, finally. Anything that I don't use, I'm just going to transfer to him. If I'm able to, you know? Yep. Alright, let's push on. Something about Paragon level. You are now earning Paragon experience. Each Paragon level you gain grants a point you can spend for a while. You and your pet gains 120 physical poison, fire, and cold resistance for every enemy within 20 yards. The range of this effect is increased by your gold pickup radius. Okay, so this, you see these bars right here? This is the Paragon experience. Level 70. Why is it not clicked? There we go. Let's do frozen piranhas as well. Okay, so maxed out here. Yep. I haven't seen the frozen piranhas yet, people, so we're gonna see a new trick today.
It seems I should not pass here.
Alright, let's go this way. Good upgrade for my dude here. Tusami blade. What does he currently have? Yeah, it's weak.
Ah, good.
Here you go, my man. You got your upgrade.
By all that is holy, you see that enemy over there?
Transfer stuff to dude as well. $4.99. It's a little bit better for guy.
Ah, good.
$6.17. Nope. Excuse me. Let's get rid of these stupid little.
The souls of these angels are trapped here. Such a horrid fate.
I will use it well.
All right, let's get it. Take a look again. Just hoping this guy upgrade, man. 465. One-handed.
Ah, good.
Anything that he's got socketed? Nope. His body armor. We need to get body armor and a helm and a amulet legendary for that guy. Gotta get him some good upgrades, you know what I'm saying? Just activate this waypoint. What's that called? The Persuader? What is that? Two-handed? Nah. I mean, it might be worth something. $19, it's not even worth carrying. Let's push on. Nothing this way.
Oh.
close.
Not ready yet.
Beginning, Rakanoth served Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish, with efficient brutality, for his touch may open up many painful wounds. He was also the Warden of Izwal during many long years that the Angel suffered in Rakanoth's own Plains of Despair. But he has quit his realm unexpectedly in recent times.
Rare ring. Lightning resistance, 136. Cool resistance. Let's give this guy lightning resistance as well. For a rare belt. Let's give him that too.
Ah, good.
Blue ones, huh? 721, 941, Voodoo Mask 701. Oh yeah, this is better. Can't though, because it's not for you, your class, buddy. Anything socketed for him? No, it's already been done. Okay. Moving on. Talk to Oriole in the Library of the Fate.
I wonder what.
Thank you, Nephilim.
I hoped the scroll of fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
You are bound by the chains of fate no longer.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
I would be an honor.
We have more Paragon points. Okay, cooldown reduction. Attack speed. Let's increase that. Nice.
That corruption was strongest to the northeast.
I'm at 470,000 HP for my character. Next experience level. Cool.
Need more time.
Close the hell rift before you may proceed.
over here. Okay, and just try and upgrade Templar if we can. Oh my goodness, that's a huge upgrade for this guy. He's about to jizz.
Ah, good.
He's like, oh yeah. 1800? Oh no, that's for Witch Doctor. Yeah, he's probably pissed about that. 495, that's a good increase.
Ah, good.
Actually, no, it's not, it's a decrease. You should say, oh no.
What is this disgusting bile that covers the floor?
The demons need their corruption.
Oh, that was me earlier.
Wherever they trade.
That was you earlier, man. You got so excited. Red pants. Legendary ring. Give me this ring. I'm gonna hook you up.
Ah, good.
Yeah, what's up? I guess we're gonna go to the Hell Rift.
Need more fat.
Dead. Two-handed. He's not gonna like that. The man Temple likes one-handed.
By the light. I never wanted to see this demon squalor again.
Needs more time.
To upgrade Templar.
More time.
Diablo's vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
Not ready yet. This spirit goes fast.
Use Aurea's portal to leave the Hell Rift.
That is not the only Hell Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
Templar real quick. It's got some kind of crown.
Ah, good.
Wear pants.
Need more time.
Again, I think you're wrong, but you're gonna see.
By the light, I never wanted to see this demon squalor again.
Need more time.
Not ready yet.
Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Balance, justice, hope, faith, and wisdom.
Need more time.
Is just absorbing into my armor.
Not ready yet.
Let's use five bombs on me, man. Need
more. more time. Cannot do that. Once more time.
Better like mana resource cost or something like that, you know. Maximum mana is what we need. We can't.
Are closed. You have far exceeded my expectations, Nephilim. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
I'm not exactly sure which way that is, but
need more time. Not ready yet.
Yeah.
must wait longer.
For that? Jeez. What's Templar's pants at? Oh, they're pretty good. Alright, what we got? Movement speed, vitality, intelligence.
Cannot do that.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Last. make some video adjustments. Gotta drop these settings down just a little bit. Frames down and just to like, I don't know, 80 frames. This way. Our armor. Find a portal to the Crystal Colonde. Show me, we have to go this way. Look at the arrow on the mini map.
Need more time.
Oh, the next level up.
Need more time.
Yeah.
dare you reach the sanctuary of hell?
Not ready yet.
Need more time.
Paragon level, put more towards life. And then let's try and upgrade myself or Templar. We do mask.
Ah, good.
There's no shortage of foes up here. Diablo works quickly.
We will be ready for them.
Ah, good.
Sorry, buddy, but I need this.
Ah, good.
Those crappy braces. It's gonna use like body armor. We don't have any. We got a cloak. But that's not for his person.
Ah,
it is. Let's go for this portal.
Tyrion.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
Eating some berries, you know what I'm saying? Nice berries.
We're near the spire now. Wait, who's that ahead?
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflheim. Your power is even greater than Tyrael foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop the other before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
The darkness grows around us.
This is gonna be tough.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Niflheim.
Diablo is climbing.
How could you convince my own husband to kill me? I could have been saved, but you made him cut me down.
No, that isn't her.
Need more time.
Your spirits are free from this corruption, warrior.
Not ready yet.
I must wait longer. I must wait longer. I have been healed.
What's this native immunity?
Not ready yet. Need more time. Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time.
Though I forsook my home, to see it again like this, any joy I might
have. I knew Inarius long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew ill from battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the hells. And many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Not ready yet.
Once we kill these guys, check the inventory.
Do that. Not ready yet. Need more time. Need more time. Need more time.
I have the lights down, but it's still pretty hard to take down.
Not ready yet. I cannot do that.
The corruption is so much more thorough here than it was in the garden. So much more. Diablo knows the spire is the heart of the high heavens.
I cannot do that. I overflow with blessings.
Give this shield over to Templar.
Ah, good.
Decent upgrade for you, buddy.
Striding through these halls in all their majesty.
Once we get through this next bar, across the prime span of the Silver Spire, then
arrogance
we kill the boss, then we're done.
Need more time.
Templar, he needs it.
Following, Ilarin stole the sacred world stone and used it to create and conceal a world he called Sanctuary. Demons and angels alike fled there, and some of them, including Ilarin and Lilith, many of these demons resulted in children. They are called the Nephilim.
Need more time. Not ready yet. I cannot
heal me.
I must wait longer.
Oh my goodness.
Fire.
I cannot do that.
I mean, we can take the electricity, but there's just a couple of them. The ice. No, we can't take ice. We can take lightning.
Need more time.
And then damage, no problem.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop him, this is the future of all creation.
Not ready yet. I must wait longer. Needs more time.
Especially with the freeze. Freeze spells.
Not ready yet. I cannot do that.
They're very powerful, Trumpet Angel.
Need more time. Need more time. I must wait longer.
Handling two with like 20 billion apiece. Get at least one. Get him out of the game. Yes, yes, like that.
Not ready yet. Needs more time.
Only got 5 million left for this guy.
I must wait longer. Need more time.
These guys are standing around. Come on, hit them. Open up. Thank you. There's two left, though. Alright, cool.
Need more time.
Is that another one? Yes, that's an angle. We're going to start touching the magic.
Not ready yet.
Shadows draw close around us. There is no turning back now.
Wish there was. It's starting to get a little bit more tricky. Like I said, once we crossed over this and fought the boss, we're done for the day. Whoops, I don't think I accepted it.
Wait, there is something different here.
Locteria, your old lieutenant.
Alright, here we go, last boss. We gotta kill Izu, this guy.
Need more time.
Should've worked it for that. 74 million HP. And he's got ice damage, which we are not immune to. We're immune to poison, to fire, to electric.
Not ready yet.
Really to ice. Pretty tricky. We got so many people, right? Not like a lot, you know? This life is going down a lot faster than I realized. Probably not to 75,000, 75 million HP. It's pretty good.
Not ready yet.
Oh, no, he's getting help.
Needs more time.
He's got a couple of 9 million helpers, and new HP helpers.
Not ready yet.
One, and a rub.
The cold hand of death reaches out for you, hero.
Yeah, I know. Need
more time.
Not 100%, but you take it over.
You
block it occasionally though, right? Let's see. This guy's nearly done. I'm like 155 million HP. We've knocked over half his life.
Needs
right now.
Time.
Keep pushing him.
You failed again, Tyrion. No. The corruption cannot be stopped.
No, you failed.
Needs more time. Not ready yet.
Nearly there. up.
Need more time.
A kill of him will sap the life from your bones.
I don't think so.
Not ready yet.
Ready for a billion. Now he's in the 70s. Those 60s.
Need more time.
I often came to this great span to meditate on things as I looked out over the Silver City. The view used to calm me. Now I find it does the opposite.
Wait a minute. Temple of Relic.
Ah, good.
And now all we have to do is climb to the pinnacle of heaven and the silver spire.
Need more time.
We are not too late. I can feel Diablo's corruption.
Okay, that's gonna be it for today, people. We've hit our waypoint. We will be back on another day to play some more of this. We hit level 70 and we've hit like level 12, 14, 15 in like the sub levels. So we've done pretty good today and we've got pretty far into the game. I'll see you guys later on. Peace out. If you guys are new, subscribe. Drop a like, drop a comment, and let me know what you think about this game so far. Alright, see you guys soon. Peace out.